Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is Kixu again, and today we are back underground over at our base area. And why is that, you might ask? And is this even our base area, Kixu? I can't actually see anything of the base. Nope. Now we can. Yeah, that is more or less where we are. We are in the side. Let's actually get a bit of view. There we are. Now we can probably see where we are. And yep, this area isn't done at the moment. Probably won't be done for the couple in the next weeks or so. I'm a little bit hello, Betty. Any diamonds around? No? Okay. I'm not in the mood for this job. It's annoying, it's big, yeah. I'm not in the mood for that, so we won't do that in the moment. But we will get it done eventually. And I'm not I don't mind, kind of, you can say, putting off project like that. That's okay for me. That's okay for me. So instead we will do something that I am really in the mood for doing, and that is getting a little bit in place at our storage situation, because what we got at the moment is kind of unuseful with that amount of boxes being placed everywhere. So I'm just in the process of, you can say, planning things out, and I've been spending the last 2 days trying to get the sorting system that Eximovoid used on the Hermitcraft server and the Season 4 server, trying to get that to work on a single player world, or even on the server. I, for some reason, couldn't get it to work. It worked for him, but I couldn't just get it to work. I'm not sure why that was, but I couldn't. So I designed something else. And again, it's not by design. I'm not that smart on the redstone part. I will, of course, link to the description to the one who built this design, so you can look it up if you want it as well. But the first thing is, of course, the clearing out procedure, as always. And that is going to be a quite huge charge. This is, of course, our wall. We can't go any further than that. And I don't want to, you can say, use that wall in the particular way of it's now. I want to kind of use this three blocks, something like that, as a way of kind of give this, let's see, that's four, we need one more like that. So we kind of have this walkway in the middle here being five blocks wide with some kind of normal cave system going on this side. But of course we can't do that if it's completely over, because as soon as we break into that, we will end down there, and we don't want that. And we don't want a flat wall either, that wouldn't look bad. That would look bad, that's the right pronunciation. Oh, words. So yeah, the first project is to clear out a big space, and having in mind that we need to be at least three blocks away from this area. I think that's a good start. And then I will just have to get the dimension right for what we are building. I got it all planned out. So let me get clearing and we can get on with that. I got the area cleared out and we are ready to roll. But I wanted to show you something a little way, my friends. And as you can see, we got some diorite right there, which is looking ugly. And that as well. And that, diorite right away. it's okay. My good friend, Old Man Ice, he went over here and helped me out with this piston door. And nope, it's not going to be diorite. We are going to change that up. But I really, really like it. It got a little sneaky one. We need to push this button first. Otherwise, we can't activate it all. Let's try it again. And nope, the buttons will not stay down here. I'll need to figure something out at some point. But until then, it's going to stay like this, and this is not looking great. But again, it's not the project for today, it's a project for another day. But you can see, no matter how much we spam this button, this door won't open until we have pushed this button. Then we can open the door. I like that feature. I asked for it specifically, and he fulfilled that completely. And we can just open this one over as well, with no problem. Poof! Door open. Oh, I love it. I love it. I'm so happy for that. I have been... Redstone Savage apparently isn't on the server anymore for some reason. So that's a little bit of a... That's sad. But we can't do much about that, I would say. Whoop. So, yeah. Oh, my eyes helped me out. That's really nice. He's a good friend. He's a good friend. So, yeah. Let's get back down there. Oh, come on. Move. Through the hallway. And we might run into a tiny bit of a problem, maybe. Maybe not, maybe not. But as you could... Is that ghost blocks? All of that? Jeepers, that's a lot of ghost blocks. Oh, there we go. Eh, come on. I didn't realize that my connection was so bad to the server. Hmm, weird. That's kind of, that can stay, that's okay. That one going to annoy me when we build something down here. And those as well need to go away. Move! You're in the way. I said move. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Okay, we got this big box to work with. And no, it's not going to stay a box. Of course not. Get a break with that. Oh, look at all the diorite. Blah! We don't want to spend our time collecting that. What we will do... No, I still don't want... It's a weird thing that you place them down there. That's our banner. Wonderful one, can we? Banners everywhere. Woohoo! Makes no sense. But, yeah, okay. Let's get cracking here. See, what I want to do is... Oh, no, no, no! Ugh. I got die right on me. Ugh. Bad, bad. Okay, so this is the middle two parts. So I want to add in a little bit of slabs going on like that. That's not slabs. And we're going 7 blocks. Is that 7? 3, 4, 6? Yep, that's 7. Good, 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 good. So that is one of our sorting systems, so to say. And the next one, I believe, goes right here. And nope. It's not going like that. It's going like that. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, like that. Wonderful. So they will go like that in a little bit of a funny shape. That's okay. We can work with that. That's no problem. This is all going to get covered up when we are done with this area. So don't you worry about that one. And we are going to put... How many did I have? Did I have 4? Probably had 4. No, I probably only got 3 rows like that. Yeah, I think I only made 3 rows. So, yeah, let me go on and fill this in and get the basic things going that we need to set up at first. Yeah, this basic shape is now in. And as you can see, we got these orange pillars or whatever we want to call them. They are 7 wide and 2 deep. And in each end... towards the chest that you will have. You will have this configuration with a block there and blocks crossover and dust over there. The next thing we want to do is we want to add a repeater here on the default setting, comparative pointing into this block, 2 repeaters on normal setting, and a repeater on normal setting as well. And finally, we will add in droppers there. And these droppers, if you want 6 high storage system, they need to go up 8, 4, 6, 5, 6, 7, and that should be the 8. And what the top one should be, the one I should point this direction toward the next of these small configurations. So that's one thing. Let's see, 4, 5, 6, 7, yep, that's 8. So that's the basic, you can say, mechanic of this build. So let me build this 6 more of those and I'll be right back. What we then want to build is over this piece of redstone down here. That piece I just broke, of course. We are going to go up one block like that. And of course I have forgotten the only thing that I should remember. Nope, I got some slabs there. We'll use that for now. For some reason, I forgot slabs. You'll need slabs as well. And they will go in like that. So that's the configuration here. And we will do that once again. As you can see, up we go. There. And in the top. Can we? I think we can. There we go. Wonderful. And once again. Wonderful. And again and again. And no, that's not right. That's definitely not the right way we want to do that. We put it not into the dropper like that. There we go. Wonderful. And it's the same thing on this side. Basically, you add in a bit of that one there and that one there. Yeah, that one is actually not necessary, but minor detail. What we then want to do is we want to, on all of these, put dots there, dots there and there, and a repeater pointing. Okay, I won't do that then. A repeater pointing into the dropper on default setting. Like that again, and we continue up once more. A repeater like that, redstone like that, and on the top one here, we don't want to have repeater there. Ooh, Hanser, that's bad. We instead put dust right there instead. There we go. And that is that little system going on. On the inside of this, if we just do it like that, we want to put on torches, not on the bottom one here, that is not that's not a necessity. Instead on the top one, like, come on, I can do it. There we go, wonderful. And there. These three will need droppers. What? No, they will of course need redstone torches. And to power all of this, let's see, we can do it like that, there we go. What you want to do is you want to put in a half slab upside down there. Because that way we can run the redstone up like that. So we want to do that all the way up as well. And I can of course not do that. Like that. Wonderful. We can put redstone on top of that one. And if we do that again, down. Like that. There we go. Wonderful. And just redstone on top of those. Like that. There we go. Yep, that connects there and that connects there. Wonderful. And that is the whole mechanism for the transportation of the items and the movement of those. That is in place on that one. So yeah, once again, let me continue that a couple more times. When that is placed in, it's time to place in the chest that we will use. Huh, interesting. And the first one is going, or the top one is going to, come on, the same level as the top dropper you can see up there at number 8. And once again, it's just a matter of placing in a lot of chests. However, you can see that's 6 chests going this way. On the back side though, let's grab that. We want hoppers. We want hoppers to go into the chest like... That's annoyance. There we go, come on. Yeah, like that. All the way down like so. And what we can do and what we need to do is we are down here. So this area over here will have the input like that coming from this one over here. Like that. And like that, you can see we have connected up this section with this section over here. And each of these have their own little clock, which will of course give it a little bit more lag when the things go through, but again it's a little bit more reliable and it's not lossless. Of course you will not lose your items, that's not how it should sound, but the system will store some of the items inside the droppers, and the first time you will use this it will give up a racket of a noise due to all of the droppers being filled up, so to say. But after that it's silent. So that's a little lovely thing, and I don't mind having my items stored in the system. After all, that's why I built the system, you know, to store the items. So that's at least a good thing, if I can say so. So yeah, that's the next and last part of this build, actually. As said, it isn't a big build, but it's a necessity at this point, because boy oh boy, unsorted chest and items all over the place, that's annoyance. And that is now in. That's actually the system. There's not much else to that. So the next thing is of course for us to do the decoration part. And I need a normal kind of stone bricks going on like so. Just around, you know, dotted around. Whatever we actually feel like. So that's the system. Kind of simple. I can't remember the name of the person who built this design, but I will of course put it down in the comment section for you to find if you want to have a little bit of a tutorial on how you build this design in general. So this part of filling in this area is kind of simple. What I definitely want to do is I want to fill in every single block down here from that one over. And that is of course to prevent, let's see, can we make somewhat of an easy access? We can, like that, wonderful. To prevent this gap from being down there, because that's, to be fair, that's not pretty. We don't like it. We do not like it. So we want that to be gone. And can we do it like that? We can, and like that, wonderful, there we go. And we of course also... Ah! I'm trapped! Oh no! We also, of course, also want to ensure that this area is completely mob safe, because creepers and redstone, that's generally a bad idea. We don't want that to happen, so instead we do it like this. Spam the torches. No, I haven't figured out a proper way of lighting up this area just yet, but it will come, so that's no big problem. And so far, spamming torches is quite reliable and can will do what we will need to do. So if we just do it like that instead, and you go there, and you go there, wonderful. Over here we need a little bit more of the cracked one, I think. Yeah, like that. That's decent. That's nice and decent. That's nice and decent. And that one there, wonderful. So that's the floor area that we will go with here. The next I want to get in place, we don't want, we need a little bit more of those, there we go, wonderful, and that's there, wonderful, wonderful, I think we are ready to rumble here. So what we will do here, is I kind of like this idea, kind of like this idea of having this kind of, let's see, that's those two, so that's that one, then we have that one there, and that one there, that shouldn't match up completely, wonderful. Something's not right about this. I think that's that one. I think that one needs to go there. Or is it just me? Yeah, something went into the system, as you can hear. It said click. Oh, that's a good thing to know. So if we do it like that, yeah, I think that's it. And then we put the cobblestone wall there and there. I think that should be what we go around like this on the both sides to kind of, you know, separate them a little. You got this kind of little bit of a boot maybe going on here that you go into to do your crafting and your collection of your all your lovely good stuffies. I think that's a nice way of doing it. And boom, that is how that looks. And to be fair honest, I really like it. To be fair honest, I like it. I have thought about maybe doing something like, can we do it like something like that? Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted it to be. That would be a problem. Then we can't access his chest. Yeah, and I haven't figured out exactly what I want to do with the roof, so maybe we should try and do that together. So if we're now scaffold up there, come on, up we go, wonderful. So this is the area. I think foremost we'll have stairs like that. I kind of like the idea of those going kind of all the way around like that. Or is that not doable? Should we do it like that instead? Is that better? To be fair, I actually think that would be better. So we do that. We put that in like that. That means we can access these chests. That's wonderful. That's just what we wanted. Let's just gap over here. Wonderful. Put in all of these all around. And... Dup, dup, dup. Dup, dup. Wonderful. 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 And down here at the end as well, like that. Oh, we need one there. Okay, that looks good, that looks good. And if we do it like that and that, that and that. That's why it's always good to have a little bit more space at top. You can move around when you're doing something. Okay, so that's that. Let's see how that looks from down below. I think that's okay, but I'm not sure. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so I'm kinda. That's a slab. I got a good idea, I think. So if we now put in the slabbing, we do it like that, all the way over there. Got this kind of band going across, holding up this structure, so to say. And then what we can do, if we can reach, I can. Wonderful. Let's get out of view. We can try and add in this kind of feel to it like that. Again, is that doable? Yeah, maybe not. Maybe we fall down, apparently. That's what we do today. That's probably brilliant, and you get lots of things done by doing that. No. So if we put in something like that, and then go that block there, clear it out like that. Let's see how do we do. Yeah, so that's that. That's correct. I need more slabbing. That's that. And if we do that instead, it's not easy to build when you continuously fall down this hole. Let's see. That's that. That's that. So if that goes there, we got two in the middle. How do we solve this? I'm actually just thinking something quite simple. Something like, where did it go? There it go. Something like that. To kind of give it this little bit of shape to it. And then this area down here will, we'll figure something out, because this is a part when we terraform this whole area. This will be a part of that. But yeah, let me try and get that one in all the way down to this, for this area up here. Are you ready? I'm ready. I'm so ready. I think what we came up with here is really, really nice. So let's pillar up and have a look on what goes on up here. So we've of course got these, and then when we turn our head up, because I got this glowing ring of stairs. I think that looks really, really nice with the little lightning effect there. And then we got this kind of basic cave system actually going up. Going on up here. I really like that kind of open feel that you could kind of, you can see the dwarves they dug out all of this area and lift this part open to kind of let you see into the mountainside. So I think that's a really, really nice touch to this area, and it brings a little bit more life into here. Otherwise it can get stony quite fast actually. So that's I really think that's a nice touch. I'm not sure with those veins though. Let's just clear out a little bit more space so we have something to look at. Yeah, I kind of like them, but then again, on the other hand, I don't. So let me try, what can we do? I think what could be nice, what could be really nice, if we could stop falling down, that could be really nice. Oh, jeebus, that's annoyance, but that's how it is, I guess. That's Minecraft for ya. Okay, so instead of having this one, what if we then did something like that, and that, and then that one is not that kind of block, but that's chiseled. Kind of, hold it. How does that look? I kind of like the idea, I must admit. I like the idea. Let's see, can we make this work? You go over to that one. Yeah. I think this is that's gonna be a problem. You need to go, otherwise we will have trouble over here. But yeah, like that, just like that. And then we of course need to get you. You need to go like that. There we go. Wonderful. And yep, you need to turn as well. Come on, like that. Wonderful. There we go. And that one there, and there, and there. Oh. I really like this. Let's have a look on how this looks. But I think it's nice because it opens up the area and still adds a little bit. Yeah. Oh. Oh my goodness. That's wonderful. That is so wonderful. Oh my goodness. That is awesome. I really like that. Especially the glowing effect on the chisel up there from the stairs. That's so awesome, man. Oh my goodness, this is good. This is so good. Oh. Now we just need to sort the items. And there we go. An eternity later, we have now sorted most of the items. Oh no, that's not true, but we have kind of planned it out. And the stone is substitute until I get the right things going. Because this is, of course, a process over a longer period of time where whenever things end up down in these chests or in this row, we kind of like, where should we start those? So that's a little bit of interest, and that I forgot about that chest. So, yeah. So we got a little bit of different, you can say, we got the logs up here, we got the planks there, we got every kind of stair going in here, we got all the slabs there, all the fences here, and all other kind of wood related stuff going down there. We got the mob drop here, I believe. Yep, and we got the passive mobs over here, more or less, with the wall and the food things. Redstone related, all different kind of stone related things, different lightning sources. We got, yeah, you can see we got a lot of different things. Dirt, coarse dirt. One for grass, and we got different kind of plants going on. So there's a lot of different things sorted in it. The stone is, however, sorted already. Cobblestone will be in a short moment. Diorite, granite, and andesite is also here, and we got gravel up top. So, yeah, I think the first thing is that one got. So if we do it like that, pluff, that is on the go. And we do pluff as well. We can kind of, at some point we should hear the clicking going in when things that isn't sorted hit the system. And as you can see, things are starting to kick in. And there we go. The first two sections is in complete use, and the third system is now in complete use. And in a little bit you can hear it fades out. No more clicking. Wonderful. And at some point things would end over here, and that is basically the system itself. So that's wonderful. We got that all built up. I'm happy. It's so lovely to get some kind of structure onto this. And we will of course do all the decoration at some point as well, because this is not looking pretty. This is looking lovely, but the rest out there is not looking so lovely. So we will get onto that at some point. But ladies and gentlemen, I have run out of time, so have you liked this episode, make sure to hit the like button, I really appreciate it. And in the comments and suggestions, it would be really appreciated as well down in the comment section. Have you really liked it? Make sure to subscribe so we can follow the process. And until I see you again, I will hope you have some very fine days ahead of you. Bye bye, ladies and gentlemen.